Well, as you just heard from the new Canucks head coach, he's just dying for one of Vancouver's young prospects to step up at camp. Could it be Bo Horvat, Brendan Gaunce, Hunter Shinkaruk? What about Darren Archibald? Who? He may not be on anyone's Canucks top prospects list, but the 23-year-old from Newmarket, Ontario, might just be as NHL-ready as any of the young guns that just strutted their stuff in Penticton last week. Certainly, his body is more than NHL-ready. At 6'2", 215 pounds, he is a big body suited for a bottom-six role, and he has progressed well as a pro. He started last season in the East Coast League before being promoted to Chicago, where he posted 12 goals and 22 points and 47 pims in 55 games with the Wolves. Now he's hoping to catch the eye of the new head coach here in Van City.
There's going to be lots of opportunity this year, and it'll be a tough week. It'll be good to get going again and, you know, try and earn a spot with the big club. Hopefully I can bring my, you know, big physical play and, a big strong guy, power forward, and, use that, and hopefully he likes my style of play. I feel like I proved that I improved a lot, and, it's a big step coming from junior to play pro, and it took a little longer than expected, but, I think I proved myself, and, hopefully here to stay.